In order to start the new architectural project, we're going to go under Models, New, and select Imperial Architectural Template. Make sure you have Create New Project selected, not the project template. Press OK, and it will load the architectural template.